Hired.
Howard? Jesus, it's 2 a.m. What the hell are you doing here?
Mind if I come in first?
Yeah, of course. Sorry. Come in. Let me grab you a towel and a cup of tea? Or do you prefer coffee at this time of night?
Coffee, if you don't mind. Thanks.
Here you go. Dry off with that. Tell me, what's going on?
I'll give you 3 guesses. Same dream again. I really should turn the TV off and go to bed. Well, that's another show you never finished, Howard. God, it's cold in here. Oh, the garden's in a sorry state at the minute. Starving. The garden's in a sorry state at the minute. It's a bit late to go out on a walk. Lights. Turn them off. The electricity bill was huge last time. Oh crap, spiders. God, it still smells of you in here. Feels like you're here with me. can still see you sitting there, writing. Still hear the tap of the keys as you worked. Man, I'm so tired. Like I'm not tired all the time. Hope it's a good dream tonight. Last night's was a little weird. I'm sure there are more cubes every time I come here.
All those TVs remind me of the media storage room at university. Oh look, it's Robot. I used to love that game when I was a kid. What's he doing in this junkyard?
So much like room 203 at uni. My old bedroom. Bloody hell. I think I'm lost. I'm done.
Whoa, it doesn't look too inviting down there. Who would even build something so unwelcoming? I wonder where all of these wires lead to. Is someone living down here?
Maybe I should have taken those signs seriously. Thank you. I'm sure there are more cubes every time I come here. I wonder if my doppelganger sleeps here.
I can see something up on that cliff. Looks like I'll need to drop down from above to get it then. What the hell is this thing? Thank you. place is big. I'm never going to find anything useful.
Now I just need a few sandwiches and it's the perfect day out. These would be good to collect. Maybe I should keep them. Put them in a book. Bloody hell, I think I'm lost. Well done. Idiot stuck his password and login details to the screen. So much for security.